I finally got COVID. I was actually surprised how long it actually took for me to get it. So yeah, like what is it? My throat's really sore. Body's kind of weak. Yesterday it was, I had like some chills when I got to bed, but now it's like a little bit better now. And what else? Even after napping for 15 hours, like I'm still tired of shit. And so, like right now, I'm just on my phone hoping that it would tire me out. Yeah. Fuck the Chinese government. And COVID is so cringe, holy shit. Also, Thailand as a country.